my name is Gage Houghton. I'm from Independence, Missouri, and I'm addicted to airballing. Started when I was about 5 years old when I first started playing basketball. I just love the sound of the ball going through nothing but air and the energy of the crowd as they start to chant airball.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right, man, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man, that's how long I've been on ya.
I think my favorite part about belly pumping is the pain. It hurts really bad, but somehow it feels really good.
Sarah Mancini belly flops 14 times a day. She has become so used to the unbearable pain on her stomach and back that she has learned to sleep standing up. Gage and Sarah say the only way to stop their addiction is to vote them for Courtwoman King and Queen.
Vote Gage Houghton for Courtwoman King.
And Sarah Mancini for Courtwoman Queen.
Hi, I'm Cole Caswell.
And I'm Sydney Piley, and we're students at Truman High School.
But today, we're going undercover to find out what makes a good courtroom candidate.
All right, we're officially undercover.
First stop, Corey Briggs' house.
Hello?
Hi, I'm Cole.
Ten.
And I'm Sydney.
Come on in, guys.
There's my contact lens. Sydney, what's up? Hey, Corey. What's up, Nolan?
No, I'm Sydney.
Okay. She kind of does look like Sydney, though, from Sherman.
No, I'm Sydney. But that's Sydney girl. I heard she's going for courtroom queen. You gonna vote for her?
I don't know. I haven't made up my mind yet.
Well, you look like the type of guy that'd vote for a girl named Sydney.
Sup, bro, Tato?
Not much.
I'm Cole. 10.
Mm-hmm.
So, man, what are you looking for in a good courtroom candidate?
Somebody who can whip really good.
Oh, you mean like this?
Sure. And they gotta be older than Nanny, otherwise you aren't getting my vote.
You mean like this?
Yeah, sure.
Well, you know, bro, Tato, I hear that Cole Caswell kid can do those things pretty well.
No.
Good talking to you, bro.
So, guys, we got a confession to make.
I might actually Colton Sydney.
Yeah, we know. It's pretty obvious. We knew that from when you walked in.
Like, it's so blatantly obvious.
What? Oh my god!
Vote for Cole Caswell for Courtwoman King.
And vote Sydney Piley E for Courtwoman Queen.
So darling, stand by me.
Hi, my name is Jacob Snow, and I'm gonna be singing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis, and I'd like to take Teela Sather to courtwarming. I dreamed a dream of time gone by! Don't know the words.
That was by far the worst performance I have ever seen in my entire life. It's a no for me.
It's a no for me.
Good looking out, dog. Thanks for coming out, Matt.
Hello! My name is Andrew Ramirez Esquivel Barón Uribe. I'm here to take Chile Sarah to courtroom and I will be singing cheerleader. And oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I meet her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She.
dog.
It's not that you're bad. This competition just isn't for you.
What competition is then? Wheel of Fortune?
Oh, did I lose? Oh, okay. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.
I'm Doll Namie, and I'd like to take Teela Sadler to courtrooming. I'll be singing Stand By Me.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see.
Randy, what do you think?
I think it's a yes.
Paula?
That was beautiful. Yes, yes, yes.
Dalton, you got 3 yeses. You're going to courtrooming.
Vote Teela Sadler for courtrooming queen.
No, and vote Dalton Namie for courtrooming king.
Be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Did you make it?
I made it! Yeah. Yeah.
Mr. President, your 2 o'clock is here.
Oh, great.
Hello, Mr. President.
Hey, Peter, how's it going?
Good, good.
Let's go ahead and lock out a few questions for you.
Who's you? Describe it.
Well, she already had them.
Hey, watch where you're going, kid!
Oh, that's Kenny Smith over there!
Just
Putting.
What are you doing?
Nothing, just walking around.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you play golf
with
Trimmer?
Yeah, I'm on varsity.
Ooh, nice. You have a quorum today?
No.
Alright, let's make a deal. If I can make one that's in there, you be my quorum.
Okay, deal.
Alright, let me get changed.
Katie for Katie Smith and D for Devontae Hayes. See ya!
Help me, Andrew and Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Sense a disturbance in the Force, I do. Save Princess Raquel, we must. Harness your skills, you must.
Andrew and Kenobi's procrastination has failed me again. I have to break out of myself if I'm going to make it to court warming.
Warming of the court?
Court warming?
Warming of the court?
I'm pretty sure it's court warming. How am I going to do that?
restored balance to the force they have. Make it to the warming of the court, they will. Vote Andrew for court warming king, and Raquel for court warming queen.
I'm Zach Rader, and I'm going to court warming with Miles Stiers.
And I'm bad at basketball, Zach Rader. No one wants to go with me.
I'm Zach Rader, and a jump shot's no problem for me.
Bad at basketball, Zach Rader. I couldn't hit water if I fell out of the boat.
I'm Zach Rader, and a halftime show's my thing. I'm Zach Rader, and I can make anybody fall.
I'm bad at basketball, Zach Rader, and dribbling's not my thing.
So, Maya, which Zach would you choose?
To go, I'd love to give another special thanks to Trinderall and Van Alstyne. Stand by me, stand by me.
If the sky. And Trinity Tart is behind the camera.
Half
the
hours for
Courtroom
Queen.
And Zach Rader for
Courtroom
King.
I'm Zach Rader, and I'm
this. Should crumble to the sea. DJ Khaled, we the best season as return.
Cause I'm out here.
Truman, it's Becky and Reed, and we're here to give you a few reasons on why you should vote us for courtwarming king and queen.
When the ladies look in my eyes, they love it.
Another one.
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 Every chance we get, we water the plants. Blessings.
They don't want us to win courtroom and king and queen.
Well, Reed, they never said winning was easy. Some people can't handle success.
We can.
Succeed, you must believe. When you believe, you will succeed.
Bless up.
Remember, vote Reed Titus for your courtroom and king.
Becky Teva for courtroom and queen.
Yeah! We the best! All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough.
Chat, it's Becky and Reed. We're here to give you a few reasons on why you should vote us for courtrooming king and king.